All socialism leads to tyranny. All wars are wars of choice. Christian fundamentalism and the Republican Party. Jews and Obama. Muslims in America. Goldman Sachs is a bookie. I wrote a book that I kind of like. And it's basically a book about what I think. I'm a conservative. I'm a father. I'm a husband. And I was a socialist at one time. The chapters are no more than a page and a half. That allows me the privilege of starting it, giving a short synopsis of the body, and then ending it. It covers a lot of subjects about America, historical, Civil War, American Revolution, Washington, you name it. And it's a real opportunity to get to know at least one conservative. You'll enjoy it because it covers a lot of different subject matters. It covers war, peace, love, pets, and baseball.